atong pagasaksihan ang rito sa Episcopal Coronation. Palihog manindog ang tanan alang sa pagbasa sa dekreto o pagtahod sa mando sa atong obispo. Ang dekreto pagabasahon sa atong cura paroko o vicar foreign sa Santo Rosario Vicarate.
I, Most Reverend Guillermo D. Afable Didi, by the grace of God and favor of the Holy See, Bishop of Digos, by virtue of the office vested upon me, after having reviewed the petition made by Santo Rosario Parish, Malita, Davao Occidental, do hereby decree and promulgate the Episcopal Coronation of the image of Virgen sa Rosario, Virgen sa Santo Rosario de Malita, given this 14th day of August in the year of our Lord 2022 at the Chancery Office, Digo City, Davao del Sur. Most Reverend, signed by Most Reverend Guillermo D. Afable Didi, Bishop of Digos, by the order of His Excellency, Reverend Father Rico Dingal, GCL, Chancellor.
Blessed are you, Lord God of heaven and earth, for in your mercy and justice you cast down the mighty and exalt the lowly. Your marvelous wisdom is shown above all in the Word made flesh and to his Virgin Mother. For he, your Son, who freely humbled himself even unto death on the cross, now sits at your right hand and is radiant with an unending glory, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And she, the Virgin, who is to be called your servant, was singled out to be Mother of the Redeemer and true Mother of all the living. Now she is exalted above the choirs of angels and reigns in glory with her Son, praying for all of us, the Queen of Mercy, pleading for grace. Merciful Lord, look upon us, your servants, who by crowning this image of the Mother, or by crowning this image of the Mother of your Son, proclaim him as King of all creation and approach her as our Queen. Give us the grace to follow them in serving you, to do what love demands for the sake of our brothers and sisters, to deny ourselves and spend ourselves so as to win our neighbors for you, to be lowly on earth so as to be exalted in heaven, where you reward your faithful servants with a crown of life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.